They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Let me quick about it. The splicers are gone. But I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw her out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Eva, let's bark. Weak! You're a weak chopper.
It's no fish I'm worth telling it with no Big Daddy.
Yellow! Always have been! You'll be no better off with Metal Daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
Sorry. can control myself! I can! Come back! Please! I was just getting warmed up!
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe... I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Shakespeare, trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all I can think about is the stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
I'm not a bad person!
Another night alone. I'm out, and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Huh. Imagine my surprise. I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock. Silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly enough. What happened?
Are you made me?
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
I'm your better!
Go! Oh, Christ!
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Andrew Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who could be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or buzz the bomb, yeah? Jerry.